metrology?
Yep, you get two light sensors, an ultrasonic sensor, you get a push button sensor, and the software. So we have books that you can make printers, you can make cranes, you can make whatever you want out of them.
So can it stop and like support it and move the parts and move it? Can it like stop a certain amount of time?
No, what happens is it runs the program as how you want it to go. So if you were to just move the piece of the Coarse while it's ready. You can. You can have it stop for, you know, 5 seconds, 10 seconds, 20 seconds, however long you want it to stop. You can have it move because these are servos. They have hydraulic feedback. And what it does is, if you look at it, you can actually measure after rotation of the motor. You can measure. So with the light sensor, you can, or with the ultrasonic sensor, you can measure up to 100 inches.
Oh no, what are you looking at?